is Noel. I have a dream about him. He rings my bell. I got gym class in half an hour. Oh, how he rocks in Keds and tube socks. But he doesn't know who I am, and he doesn't give a damn about me. 'Cause I'm just a teenage dirtbag baby. Yeah, I'm just a teenage dirtbag baby. Listen to Iron Maiden, baby. Me. Ooh. Ooh, yeah. Dirtbag. No, he doesn't know what he's missing. And why does he give a damn about? I've got two tickets to Iron Maiden, baby.
Christina, look, you're a natural performer. We've said it week after week. And great song choice, Mel. I love that song for you. It's great to see it, almost a different dynamic from you tonight. Be careful with your vocals, though. I mean, we're going to get to a stage in the contest now where we're picking on the smallest thing. And, you know, that was pitchy at times and it was a little difficult. But it was a great performance. You just belong on the stage. You're so natural. It's great watching you. Well done.
Thank you. Christina, the one thing that I absolutely adore about you is you just have such a connection to a track. You make it your own every time. You're so, so committed to it, and I love that. I loved how you nailed that note over there. It sounded fierce to me. I don't know whether you were nervous about it or whatever, but as far as I'm concerned, I love your look. I think you're fantastic. Thank you, Mel.
Yeah, Christina, you have every element that it takes to be a star. There's nothing that you really need to worry about. I mean, if I was like a record industry guy and I was trying to sit you down, there'd be nothing for me really to say. You've got great personality. When you sing, you just draw everybody in. You're great in interviews. You can string a sentence together, which is always a help. And that voice. I mean, Mel can throw you that song where you can suddenly jump up an octave and you nail it. I mean, I'm so glad that you're in the competition. I'm pretty sure you'll be here for a lot longer.
I'm so hard on you because I know how amazing you are. So I just want to say thank you for bearing at me yelling at you all week. But you did exactly what I wanted you to do, which was to get into character and sing your tush off. And you did exactly that.